this time on College CSI Michigan.
Looks like they've hit again.
New college campus, same crime.
What have we got, Doc?
21-year-old male struck by double-digit unemployment under Shower's failed record. You can see here how it hit him in the back.
So he was completely blindsided.
And look here, wallet's empty.
We gotta catch these guys before they hit again.
Oh, the hunt? It's over.